Earth is wet. It's covered in water, but very little is ready for us to drink. Imagine this cup holds all of Earth's water. Most of it would be salt water. Only 2.5% of it is fresh, and most of it is frozen in glaciers or trapped underground. Less than half of 1% is found on or above the Earth's surface, a mere drop in the bottom of the glass. And supply is shrinking. Access to water in Texas could decline by 10% over the next 5 decades. Our population is expected to nearly double during that time. Without new sources of water, our glass will run empty. Who uses the water? Farmers, cities, manufacturers, thermal power stations, miners, ranchers. So what is a thirsty state to do? There are some ways that Texas can refill the glass. Visit us online to find out how.